okay?
All right.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Hello.
Nice to meet you. I do have a lovely welcome drink here for you. Just called a Bentley.
Great.
Okay. Do we have any allergies?
No. No allergies.
So it's just some mandu, some grenadine syrup, and of course you don't have your stirrup, which is actually a local sugarcane stick.
Wow. Amazing.
What I'm trying to say is that one of my sisters told me. This is being, you have the view of our
Anastasia.
And what this says is house in heaven. Now, I bet the massage you just had makes you feel like you were in heaven, right?
Yes.
Now, with our spa, it is very simple. We don't have a steam room, sauna, and all of these. However, the two treatment rooms.
Be back here this afternoon for
Oh yes. at 2 p.m.
Yes.
Also.
Yes.
Whatever we're used to. But the scenery is a bit different.
Oh, wow.
So we have the fitness center. We do not have an instructor at the moment. However, if you decide that you want to do your training, you could come on over. Once you're familiar with the equipment, we go with the sky, we go to the star, the moon, the sun, and the galaxy. So the galaxy is the highest room category that we have, and it runs over a the top levels, where you get two walls missing, 270 panoramic view of your surroundings from that sanctuary.
Wow.
Okay, above the galaxy, on top, we have the restaurant where you could do breakfast, lunch, and dinner, mm-hmm. and only for dinner reservations are required at the Jade Club. Breakfast is normally from 7 till 10:30 and lunch from 12 till 3. And we have the Celestial Terrace where we do yoga every morning. It's a complimentary lesson from 7 to 8. So if you decide that you want to do the lesson, you just let us know and we could sign you up for that lesson.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Another highlight of Jade Mountain is our chocolate. We make our own chocolates right here on property.
Wow.
Now we have our Emerald Estate where we have over 1,000 cocoa plants, and even running to the ruins over on the second beach where we have our Colonial Estate where you could do a nice plantation tour every day except on a Sunday. Our property is over 600 acres and we also have a helipad on property.
Yes,
only hotel on the island where the helicopter drops off and pick up directly from the hotel.
Yes.
Where this is the shuttle pickup and drop off point. So when you're ready to go down to the beach, if you decide that you don't want to walk, you could call us. When you're about to leave the room, you come right here. The shuttle will pick you up and take you down to the beach.
Oh, okay.
But we could just take a nice walk.
Yeah.
And all the rooms that you see on both sides going all the way down to the beach would be the unchartered rooms.
Okay.
So these rooms are also family, they're family friendly?
That is correct.
Okay. So Jade Mountain is no children, but down here.
No children. Down here, yes.
Okay.
If you want something, you want to bring the kids with you, they could stay down here while you enjoy your time at Jade Mountain.
That could be cool.
Maybe next time we'll bring the little ones.
Nice. You get down here, we go through the treehouse down to the beach. The Treehouse Restaurant, we serve breakfast and dinner. No reservations are required. Our breakfast is buffet a la carte, and for dinner it's Asian Caribbean cuisine. The Balaho menu on the Treehouse section is changed every day, similar to the Jet Club menu, which changes every night. So those two menus, you see it online, it might just be a sample menu. Because every night the Jet Club and the Balaho menu changes for you. Now, next to the Treehouse, we also have the Emerald Restaurant, which is vegan, vegetarian. So at the Treehouse, if you need to mix and match the menus, that is possible. Now, similar to Jade, Island Chapter did not have the butler service. However, all the guests will normally require to come to the desk or to their guest services to do the excursions. But because with you, you got your phone, you could do directly.
Okay.
Down here we have your beach hut, so once ever you walk down to the beach, you get a towel, chair covers, which they will take you to whichever hut is available. It's a first come, first serve, okay? Beneath each hut, there's a yellow flag. You could stick that flag into the sand. What this symbolizes is that you need some service. They could take drinks, lunch, right to you on the beach beneath your hut. Down here, we have the Indian restaurant for dinner, and during the day it's a beach bar and grill. Now this restaurant, only for dinner reservations are required. They do no breakfast, it's lunch and dinner. It's Indian fusion, we have an actual Indian chef, and there's a live demonstration with cooking, tandoori, where they do all the Indian dishes right here. We have two boutiques which you can purchase from also, and it is all dutiful. You can charge key room unless you shop on Pharmatics. Go to the boutiques, you can purchase, and no hassle free, we could drop it off whatever you purchase from the boutique to the room for you. This is the beach bar. If you decide you want to have lunch, you can do lunch here also. Now, the cabanas, the food, it's brought from this restaurant to the cabanas for you if you request in your hut by using your flag with the beach service. If you get to the second beach, there's a flight of stairs to the end of the beach. You go over the stairs, you walk right across, you pass that hut, you continue going beyond the pier. There you're going to see the same setup when you get to the second beach. Towels, chair covers could be provided on the second beach.
Is there food on the second
beach? Absolutely, that's where you get one of the best burgers possibly in St-Lucia on that second beach. Very easy, the Marine Reserve. You can get your snorkel equipment from here and you can go right off the pier into the water. There is a ladder which makes it a very easy access for you. okay? So if you decide that you want to snorkel right off the shore, you can do so. The scuba center opens up from 8 a.m. daily, so once you come on down here, get your stuff, go down, and you can snorkel on your own.
Okay.
Okay? So with this, we come to the end of the orientation. If there is anything that you're going to need, don't hesitate. Just give us a call. We're just a fingertip away from you. Okay?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So what are you gonna have?
A yummy, yummy cocktail.
Hello.
Like the rocks are waiting to fall down.
Honeymoon 2 years delayed because of COVID.
It's a good spot.
Okay, you can see it on the water.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
The boat.
Yeah, go for a boat, got in the way.
To the reservoir. We are 60 meters away from the reservoir, and from the reservoir we come down onto the Aqua Delta trailhead, which brings us right back to the bike center. In case of an emergency from this point, you may want to head back straight across this bridge. You can either head on to your right or onto your left. Both of these trails will bring you back to the bike center. If you get lost, I'll find you. We do have two uphills approaching. We have a long steep uphill approaching and a short steep uphill approaching, and we will be heading to the reservoir. All right, remember, keep the momentum going, make the gears easy, press that thumb as you pedal out.
Independence Day, cupcakes, chickpea salad, mango, and passion fruit.
Does it look good?
It looks good.